Hello and welcome. Settle yourself down for a short time. While we do a nice relaxation and healing for self-love. Making yourself comfortable, closing your eyes, and allow your attention to settle on your breath. Breathe in. We'll start now by doing a body scan. Start at your head and with your inner eye, scan all the way down the body. See in your mind's eye, if there are any areas that may look murky or cloudy, or just a knowing of tightness in that area. Now take some slow, deep breaths, filling the lungs. Feel them expand with that in-breath and then release. Try making your out-breath slightly longer than your in-breath. Now, with gentleness and compassion, breathe into those areas that you felt either tightness or a little bit murky or cloudy if you see colours. Breathe in to that area, allowing the breath to ease the tightness or melt away any darker or murky looking colours that you see or sense. If you feel pain in any area, again, with the breath, breathe in and visualize yourself on the out-breath, blowing a healing light onto and into the areas. Breathe in. Feel yourself showering a ray of loving light onto all these areas, showing and giving yourself the that self-love that you need. The body responds far more to gentleness than to any harshness or angry thoughts. Open yourself up to embracing yourself with love. By taking the steps of self-love, you begin to allow yourself to heal. Breathe in and out. And on the out-breath, just allow yourself to sink into your body, relaxing every part. Sometimes we can end up carrying our wounds and hurt, aches and pains around like a badge. And it can become who we identify ourselves as. When we let go, bit by bit, we free ourselves. And the more you let go of the heavier vibration of pain and hurt, the lighter your vibration will become. Start now to take your attention back to your breath, and on the out-breath, feel yourself releasing and letting go, blowing all that no longer serve you out and away. Those pains or hurt may have served you at one time as self-preservation, but now you can let go. You no longer need them. By allowing yourself to let go, showing yourself love and compassion, you begin to heal. Breathe in and out. Breathe, soften and relax. Now let yourself rest for a short while. Let any sounds just wash over you. Allow yourself this time to relax. Feel your eyes getting heavier and heavier as you allow yourself now to go deeper and deeper into a lovely place of relaxation. And this time, taking in your in-breath as receiving love from the universe. Feel yourself relaxing, floating, drifting. Allowing all the muscles to soften and relax. Feel your breathing slowing, and on the out-breath, you sink into your body even deeper now. Relaxing, going deeper and deeper. Feel all the internal organs calm and restful. And a lovely sensation of peace and calmness washes over you. Just breathe, soften, and relax for a short while. Be peaceful. Be calm. Be relaxed. You deserve this time and are completely safe. You are relaxed. You are calm, and you are loved.